She sets herself up there. There we go. A successful copulation. It's not the most comfortable thing for either party. And apparently, some of the literature that I've read says that the barb that he has on his penis is actually quite painful for both him and the female to withdraw. Here you can see those suckle marks again. Let's see, he's probably going to lie in our way. Yeah. Might just be able to get one, no. Not much else going on with this pair. It's